When you dip the ball like that, do you think it's almost unsavable for the keeper because it's hidden by the wall?
Well, to be honest, I don't care about the goalkeeper.